Hello YouTubers, welcome to another video of Ark Survival Evolved. In this episode I'm going to extend my base a little bit. So let's get started. I've already got some materials made. We start with the walls. I want to extend this part. Demolish. Take away these walls. Another ceiling. This looks good. I've already placed the vault. It's a big gap in between, but nothing I can do about that, so we just have to live with it. Now I'm going to see what I can do here. I can make a separate room. I think I will do that. Yes. Now some ceilings. For you. There. I think I'm going to put some windows in here. But first I'm going to extend the dino pen. The window. I'm going to demolish this. And that. I will keep these walls for now. Nope. Make some walls. Demolish. So. I hope I can place these ceilings. Yep. Going to get some more. Didn't have enough, so let's see. I'm going to make some fence foundations so I can place the dinosaur gate in a straight line. So I need two of those. I need some thatch. I got plenty. Let's see, I get the dinosaur gates, one of each. It's a bit foggy. Oh, didn't make a door here. The fence foundations, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that would be one here. And I guess one here. Now I can take this one, let's see if this works. Yep, pretty nice, straight, so put in a door. I'm going to place all the walls next. All those tails. Climb. That one. And the nice thing about the stone fence foundations, it connects seamlessly to the walls, so pretty awesome. All the walls are up. Let's see. I think I'm going to harvest some more stone and wood and thatch for the remaining ceilings. So, BRBs. And I'm back. I've got enough ceilings to close this gap, and I made some walls for the enclosure here. I have to make one more ceiling. That's the last one. There. Got to place some walls now. I don't think I have enough, but it's not too bad. Can I place it there? Yes. Not the right way. Guess it's fine. Can I place it there? I hope it's the good one. It's the good one. Weird. It won't let me place this there. Why not? Why not? Maybe if I demolish this. Use item. Weird. Have to make a sloped roof. It's not perfect, but it will work. Place a wall right here. Polish. Oh. That's how I want him. Raptor class. Ooh, fairly close. I hope I can get some presents. He will drop just one or two presents because the nights are shorter on this server. So. Drop some presents. Drop it. Come on. Weird. He dropped nothing this time. Oh well. I'm going to make some walls so I can finish it up. And yeah, I'm going to make some ceiling as well, so it's all enclosed in a bit. I will bring you back when I've got everything. BRBs. And I'm back. I think I've got enough stone walls for the whole enclosure. So I'm going to place them all. Although Dicarus would be very nice right now, but still got to tame one, so I'll do it by hand, old-fashioned way. This is going to be the place where I'm going to store all my flying dinos. Still got enough walls. So all the walls are done now, so still got to put all the ceilings here, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 10 times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minus 2, that means I need 68 ceilings. Yes, I'm going to make them. BRBs. And I'm back. I'm going to do the last part of this home, I should call it. And the last one, there. It's all enclosed now, so that's pretty nice. Maybe I will do a behemoth gate at this side. But I will do that. If I do that, I will do it in the future. So, might as well can do that. Create. This is going to be it for today, guys. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe. Yeah, I think that's it. So I will see you in the next video. Bye. We'll be right back.